flood this place with justice.
Alright.
So they're having people take even the smallest of signs out.
Nelson.
Hi, Jan. How are you?
I'm good. I kind of missed the whole thing, I guess.
What'd you do?
Waffles.
excited to be inside.
We are.
Thanks for your help, I sure appreciate it. Come on in
and
get warm.
Yes.
Oh, you guys.
Oh, I'm not cold. You guys
are. You are. But you have all that extra stuff on.
Hi. Hey, young man. How are you?
Yeah.
Good to know.
It's just gorgeous.
Hi. Good to have you. Thanks for your help today. Come on in. How are you, sir?
Right.
How are you, bringing the coffee?
Yeah, actually, no.
Yeah.
It's cold out.
It is cold out.
Right.
Roll on through.
Except
you're going to have to go ahead and roll all the way through and take the sign out.
Hey, dude, why are you acting outside?
Yeah, outside. Go ahead and take it outside, then I'll come out and speak to you, okay?
But isn't it a...
Hi there. Excuse me.
Building preferences.
Well, the building preference is not to bring the sign to this building. So you can leave it outside, okay?
So what's the law?
Well, it has to do with the building manager, okay? Not me.
Can you get him out here?
He's right over there.
So he's milling it out.
It's like a flow through, isn't it?
So the city police is strictly enforcing the no signs.
Hi, can I help you with something today?
Just paying attention on what's going on.
Good for you. Thanks for being here.
So he's going to make the guy, the people take the skateboards out.
Why can't I look? You're going to post it on the internet anyway, aren't you?
Yeah.
Okay, then can I see it then?
Probably.
All right, thank you.